Welcome back, everyone. So we just discovered that Betsy, my friend here, is a licensed barber the whole time. So I invited her to cut her son William's hair. And I assume, Betsy, you're going to do a nice natural boy's haircut on him as well?
Yes.
Okay, so you go ahead and walk our audience through what you're doing, because the purpose of these videos is for education and entertainment. So that's how we do here. Okay, enjoy, guys.
Yeah, I'm going to start by getting the 1.5 clipper. And I like to comb the hair before I start cutting. I like to clean the side here. Always guard the ear. Same for when you go from the back. And then the neck. And then if I see some bulk here, I just go back with the 1.5 and clean it.
Do is mark my outline.
Clean this just a little bit. It's tend to be ticklish, so you gotta try to hold their head just to see, because they might move.
From there, I like to get my Fade Master to blend
and do some clip over comb. I try to do the clipper or comb as far as the sides go. That way when I work on the top, most of my work is done on the side. The thing I do like to do more than using, I know everybody uses the Master Andes to blend in. I also like using the 1.5 to blend in. It's just faster.
Okay.
we're gonna work on the top. Some scissor work. Like getting it nice and wet. Not dripping wet, but wet enough. And I like combing it too. Give me an idea of how long it is. Which are the areas where the hair's starting not to do what it's supposed to. From there, I like to like get my center area here, see how long that is, and then usually cut right there and work my way back. No. It's someone I know, they'll leave a message. See, that's how I like to check my work from the center before I move on. Because once in a while, you'll see the up and down from the spaces where you started. This gives you more of a cleaner base. Then I move on to the sides. Usually here, there's not a lot left. So all the work we did with the blade, flip over comb. To comb their hair a lot while I'm cutting it, just to make sure that I'm doing the right length and that it's all looking good. Then I go back, get my guide, and then it shows how much I gotta cut on the side. Thank you.
Like to finish it a little bit of scissor work.
Massager. When you get older and you get a job and you have a girlfriend, you're gonna need a little bit of massage around the neck and back area, but for now you're good, okay? Alright. Right, Betsy?
Yes.
Stay in school. Don't do drugs.
I'm never doing drugs.
That's great.
Sometimes if I see right here that it's still too dark, I like to go back and get the clippers and work on that again. Right here.
About to snap the shade
right. And right here.
Yeah.
Still a little too dark.
We're almost done. Sit up.
Like that?
One and a half. Clean it a little bit. Paper, the faded sideburns. Open. most people tend to have like a little dip in there. You really gotta work it, and always works a lot if you have them look down. Okay, I know it tickles, just don't move.
You want me to leave it nice and dry on top, or put some pomade on it for you? Check that top, make sure it's a good length. Yeah. Feeling good, my brother? Alright, anything else I can do for you?
No,
man. Be safe out there. Thank you so much for your visit.
And then we're done.
We're done?
Yeah, we're done.
Okay, so when I say go, you say, I want it all. Extend your arm like that, okay? Make sure you get his body pose, because that's really good. Okay, are you ready? Go. Go. Go ahead. Say, I want it all.
I want it all.
Okay.